Well, the times, they are changing. Carol was a maid of the kitchen. She was 51 years old and gave birth to 10 children who carried the dishes and took out the garbage and never sat once at the head of the table and didn't even talk to the people at the table who just cleaned up all the food from the table and emptied the ashtrays on a whole other level. Got killed by a blow, lay slain by a cane. Ah, but you philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears. Bury the rag deep in your face. Now's the time for your tears. The times, they are changing.